She real issue, is there, right?
I want to see.
I'm gonna do a somersault upside down. Oh, I wanna do it with a heel. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Do it sideways. Okay, now I wanna do a somersault. Tables. Dude, can I hold on to the table sideways? Turn it so you can see the table. Turn it over to the table. Yeah, so you can see the table. Okay, now right there. No, put it back on the table.
Hold on to the table.
Do it upside down.
Hold on to the table. Do that, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, yeah, I want to do that flying birdie thing. Dad, get over here. Can you get over here? Do it on my hat. Do it upside down. Get upside down, Dad. Get the camera. Get the camera upside down. Dad, get upside down. Huh? Get upside down. Get upside down. He's coming out the speaker. Dad. How come? Dad.
What?
Dad.
Wacky.
Dad.
Yes.
He's coming out the speaker.
Thank you. Okay. fancy schmancy doctor, and my doctor has to tell me to this.
Look what I have.
2 years ago. He said, stay away from caffeine. So, I mean, I eat coffee. I'm not a drunk coffee.
This is a
your heart out, Jean.
You recorded that. It's a long message.
Yeah, you know one of my cameras.
Here, I'm ready.
Get a picture of me.
I shouldn't use my finger.
Well, almost.
Almost.
Daddy. Woo! Glass of
ages.
You sure did. He doesn't have to walk that far.
Square was over there.
Yeah.
one.
Yeah, after this big buildup, it better be good.
Really?
Okay, Lizzie, get this.
No,
she can open it. It's
okay. Oh, but it's from Howie.
Who is this from? Margo and Hank?
It's
a nice sweater.
Oh, beautiful.
Whoa.
This one now.
Thank you.
Oh, beautiful.
It is nice.
No, it's a tire pressure gauge.
Oh.
You were telling me a flashlight 2 days ago.
Oh.
Thank you. Oh, this is interesting.
Compass.
But this is digital? 10-year lithium battery.
Jeez. Okay. Whoa.
Where'd you get that?
I never saw anything like that.
This is great.
Well, we don't want you getting sidetracked with Scotty in the car too long.
This is really interesting.
Yeah, we thought you'd like that.
It's appears to be a digital fire gauge, right? Very, very interesting. Here.
Now, just wait, Elizabeth. Elizabeth,
Let me open
the
blue card goes with you.
No. Your candles. That's cute. This is from Eric and Linda and the gang. You ever do one of these?
Yeah.
This one because Jacob and Nathan already
did. You want me to do one?
Scratch it off.
Use a spin. Do you know where
to
get it? Oh, I'll get you a penny, honey.
And we'll spin.
Oh, be careful then.
Your mat, honey. Another present. Wow.
Thanks. In honor of your birthday, a tree has been planted in Israel in your name. Your day to water is Thursday.
Oh, God, that's cute.
Show them the tree.
And this is the tree.
That's cute. Okay, go to the next one.
That's cute.
Go to the next one.
Yeah, that's good. Of course, winning.
I was trying to think of something to say. I couldn't think of it.
If it's another game,
$25,000.
Okay, Matt, do a good job.
$25,000.
Lizzie, say hi.
Hi.
Oh, look at that
face.
Yeah, almost. Huh?
Did we win?
I don't think anything.
Let me see. No.
Not the penny. You want the penny, Howard?
Well, we got three more now for these guys to work on.
Okay. Oh, you?
Yeah.
Oh, I want to do one.
Now, wait a sec. The last time I gave you one to do, I told you to make it win. And what happened?
Yeah, but that was just total luck.
That was just warming up.
All right, well, there's three more.
I get one.
You get one.
Oh, you already got two.
What
did you get?
You
got the presents.
Hi, Lean.
Thank you.
What? None of that one.
No, but this is from. So often, what is said, the least is felt the most. What is this, a mushy card?
I love mushy cards.
Like, what a special brother you are. Have a happy birthday with love, Margo and Hank and Eddie. Thank you. This is a quick pick.
That would have been already. You're either a millionaire.
So this
right
is
now.
This is today on the
yeah,
number 20.
Yeah.
So they've already done it.
Uh-huh. You'll know.
Either I should like eat this cake or hold out for something even better.
Or disown us, you know.
Okay.
Oh, dang.
Your
mom's
So here's the numbers here: 14, 16, 18, 19, 22, and 48.
Can I get my face in front of the camera, Dad? You can run as fast as you want. You get like 200.
Uh-oh, what are you up, Frank? Eric, she's casting that play kind of on the bottom. I have to do it this
way. One for three.
Yeah.
beloved. We're gathered together here in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together Paul and Paula in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God and signifying unto us the mystical union which exists between Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence in Cana of Galilee. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the love of God. Say the matrimony, will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep thee only unto her so long as ye both shall live? Paula, will you have Paul to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep thee only unto him so long as ye both shall live? Hear the words of Scripture from Paul's first letter to the Corinthians. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Paula and Paul, here you are. The fact that you're standing here today before God, before your friends and family, enabled you to overcome some difficult obstacles on the path you have walked. For your family to continue down the path towards spiritual wholeness, you need to perfect that love in which each of you insists on the other having their way as much as you insist on having your own way. For your marriage to grow and prosper, you'll need to develop increased sensitivity to each other's feelings. And Paul, will you repeat after me? I, Paul, take me, Paula, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, as long as we both shall live, according to God's holy ordinance. And thereto I pledge thee my faith. And Paula, will you repeat after me? I, Paula, take thee, Paul, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, as long as we both shall live, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I pledge thee my faith. May I have the rings, please? The wedding ring is an outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual grace, signifying to all the uniting of Paula and Paul in holy matrimony through the Church of Jesus Christ our Lord. Will you pray with me? Bless, O Lord, the giving of these rings, that Paul and Paula who wear them may abide in thy peace and continue in thy favor through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Paul, will you place the ring on Paul's finger in token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love, that this ring I be wed. In the name of the Creator, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Paul, we place the ring on Paul's finger and repeat after me. In token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love, with this ring I be wed. In the name of the Creator, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. For as much as Paul and Paul have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God in his company, and thereto have pledged their faith each to the other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving rings, I declare to you that they are husband and wife together, in the name of the Creator, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Will you pray with me? O eternal God, Creator and preserver of all humanity, giver of all spiritual grace, author of everlasting life, send thy blessing upon Paul and Paula, whom we bless in thy name, that they may surely perform and keep the vow and covenant between them made, and may ever remain in perfect love and peace together, and live according to thy laws. Look graciously upon them, that they may love, honor, and cherish each other, and so live together in faithfulness and patience, in wisdom and true godliness, that their home may be a haven of blessing. blessing and a place of peace. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who taught us to pray together by saying, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. God the Creator, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord graciously with favor look upon you, and so fill you with all spiritual benediction and love, that you may so live together in this life that in the world to come you may have love everlasting.
Yeah.
Amazing, huh?
Absolutely.
Amazing, the goose.
cool, huh?
It is.
Real pretty.
Daddy, is that where?
Look at the camera.
I don't either. Let's look at them.
Which one
was
the first time?
Film medal 11.
Okay,
oh,
okay, yeah, there you go. Okay, Paul.
I want to see a smash in the face.
Hi. Grandma's just lived a long time, honey. You know how old she is?
96.
93.
How you doing, Grandma? Huh?
Come here, Jasmine. Come here. Come
my, you see my kids?
Did you ever see anybody?
Hi, Grandma.
Bring little Lizzie over here. Jenny, put this over there.
Remember Jake, Grandma? Remember Jacob? There's Jacob.
That's pretty good.
Come here, honey.
My boy.
And you close, Jesus.
There's Nathan. Chill. Nathan. And little Matthew. And here's Elizabeth. Kid. Remember Elizabeth, my little girl?
Down.
The baby? The baby. She's look getting here, big. Mama. She's getting big, Grandma. See?
Press that thing down. Set this down on the other end. Just right there, honey. There's a little thing that you pull. Mama, look at this little girl. See, that's Grandma Elizabeth. Grandma? And there's Jasmine. Come here, Jasmine.
Look, here's Jasmine.
Yes.
Beautiful.
Yes, she is. Here, you want to give Grandma a kiss? Give Grandma a kiss. Mama? There. Look at there.
Pretty much, yeah. Pretty much.
¿Cómo me gusta la familia de la linda?
Qué beautiful, no?
They're blessed. This is the oldest one.
Children.
And this is the next one. And then that's the little one, and then this is the baby.
No, she was still there, but we're going to leave pretty soon. She's
gonna... They were going to leave?
No.
Do you remember when we were little like that?
Doesn't she look good?
Yes.
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 There he is, right there.
Well, they can't turn,
see?
They can't turn the lights on anymore.
Oh, yeah.
What's the look like?
You have to change her and put her to bed yet.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll.
Mama, Eric's taking your picture over there, honey. Can you raise your hand up and say hi?
She don't have a problem.
Can you raise your hand up and say hi to Eric?
She just likes something there.
We want to take your picture, Grandma.
Get over here by Grandma.
Elizabeth.
Mama? Mother, this is Jacob. Remember Jacob?
And then she has lunch.
That's Jacob. This is Matthew.
And sometimes she watches that television over there.
Yeah.
See that? It's old Grandpa.
Grandma, Jasmine was in the wedding today. She was in the wedding today. We went to the wedding. I'm so glad you came.
Oh, I
am.
Yeah, we'll come back.
Can I go see the Christmas tree?
Sure.
Very good.
You want me to go with you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You should show the trumpet to Jacob. Because when he gets older, maybe he can take an instrument at school. If he sees you can do it, he'll show me he can do it. Doesn't take a lot of wind, doesn't it?
I think Jacob wants to play instruments.
Have
Jasmine
show you her trumpet.
You have it at home? Or at school? Yeah, it's in
show the boys
in
when
the
you get
car.
A chance.
It's in
your
car?
Yeah. Show them your trumpet, and maybe they can
show
the drink.
I don't know.
She also has a keyboard in her room.
Yeah.
The names of the children?
Yeah.
Say Jacob. And Matthew. Matthew.
Come here, Matthew, so Grandma can see you.
Yes, this is Matthew. Then Nathan. Nathan.
Lizzie, don't
have. And that's Jasmine. Who does Jasmine belong to, Mother? Rita. Rita.
Rita's little girl, yeah.
Big girl.
Oh, Rita.
Rita's home.
Rita's she's over home. At the wedding.
She's over at the house helping out with the food. There was a big wedding today, Mother. Paula got married.
That's right.
Yeah, she got married, honey. out here, Mama. We'll go out here in the little visiting room. Why, Maybelle eats her lunch.
I see that they have a halo.
Yeah. Grandma can see. Huh? You want to open them up and see, Mama?
I'd like to see them, too, because I didn't get taken out of the box.
Pull them out.
Nice.
Pull it out, Mama. That's a girl. Let's see. Oh my gosh.
Beautiful.
I think you sent her another pair like this one time. No
something
skin,
like,
remember?
Something like that, yeah.
Oh. There's a napkin over there, Jenny. Cleaner. Look, Mama, what Linda brought you. Warm little socks. Those nice?
Yes.
Oh, she had a pair like that. They just fall
in the house.
I know, these are a lovely kind.
Is this her birthday?
No.
Oh, just Christmas.
Food and swallow it, it's stuck in your throat. Mm. She wants something to drink? Wait just a minute, let's take the cover off. There you are, sweetie. This is like a milkshake, chocolate drink.
Right here.
get some of this.
Thank you.